Hey, it's Max, you're welcome to part 32 of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, Old Iron Crown, Oh crap, I forgot the situation I was in. In the realm of situations, this is not a good one. Not at all. Not at all. This is a bad. Yeah, stab me! Wow! Hey, at least I killed a guy. Killed a man. On the last episode, we fought through and got, like, really low down to the tower, but there's more down there. In fact, sorry, so guys, this episode is brought to you by an undocumented and unknown cough drop. What kind is it? I have no idea. It's generic. Does I still have a cough? But, I looked up just to see the locations of the bosses, you know, just on the off chance that it's like, oh no, I missed one or something, right? I found that one boss. Oh, dang man! I feel really loud. Am I like really loud? Am I not like somber and quiet? Dang man! Okay, so gotcha. So the final boss of this DLC is at the bottom of this tower, and since we're moving, dude, did you forget about me? Hey! He's like, oh, hello. You see, I don't have eyes, so I can only hear you by sound. What? He was like, what? Yeah, I was joking. I was completely joking. Oh, he just lazily turns around and somehow cuts me in half. Alright, there we go. So, he's at the bottom of the tower, and then apparently just like there's this memory, you know, like the memory kind of thing that, is there like another switch or something? Or is this just how I get locked in a cage for all my life? But it's just like, you remember how there was like a memory in, was it the dragon boss? There's a few bosses that just had like memories. And, actually no, there's just one. Yeah, there's a few bosses, like, one of them. You know, I honestly think this is it. You got this. What does it do back there? How am I supposed to get back there? Huh? How am I supposed to do it? I don't want to go back there. Maybe I'll be really stupid. Yeah, let's do that. He's like, yeah, I got a great idea. Remember that one area that we barely made it out with our lives? Yeah. Let's go in there again. Yeah. Whee. But this time with a bit more of an explorative attitude. And by that I mean, I'm still not going to kill anything. But I'm just going to run past it all. Just like that. And if I get stuck. Let's see, I don't see a slope over there, so. Oop, crap. Ah! What is? Fatality. I guess it's just that last area to see if there's a path down there. But, wait, can I just, is there a way to go backwards? I don't remember. This is quicker. This is quicker, albeit a bit more dangerous. What was I saying? So, we have to access a memory after the final boss. And supposedly, according to the wiki article, this is supposed to be one of the hardest bosses in the game. Something about, that was my dramatic pause, Vita, I guess. It's something about, like, hitboxes and, oh, crap. And, like, delayed reaction time. Like, I was looking that up, but, like, I didn't want to, you know, like, spoil it for myself, obviously. But it's like, wait, the hardest boss is, like, be warned, this boss is known to, like, hesitate or, attack sooner than you expected. Be that you're, oh, crap. Perfect dodge. The perfect dodge! There's a javelin stuck in the back of my head. Perfect! Is he walking down this way? Because I didn't see any ledges to go up. That guy's just sprinting around like it's free. I don't think he knows such a thing. Nope! Oh, there he goes! Oh my goodness! I don't think you know what you're aiming at, son. Son, you're in a bit of a pickle. You have left the safety that the giant one has provided for you. And now you will die. Oh crap, it's the giant one. Wow.
Whoa!
I want that 5k. I want that 5k back. I'm like, that 5k. That 5k though. Alright, there you go. And screw it, it'll be fine. Whatevs. I went in there for kicks and giggles. And I got kicked and they giggled. Therefore, all is well, question mark. Alright, yeah, so we gotta find a way down there. Oh, you must have said. Oh, wait, crap, how am I supposed to get down there? Like, what goes lower? There's that path over there. I could, like, try to jump down on that guy. Doesn't seem like a very smart decision, though. Oh, is that one? How do I get over there? I gotta, like, look around and try to find whichever one actually goes down to that level. So I'm not just, like, haphazardly jumping. Because I'm willing to do that, but I don't think it's what the game wants. I mean, as much as it's Dark Souls, so I'm breaking the game. Yeah, we went down the path and we jumped off there. As much as I'm trying to, like, break the game so I can... I just realized that sword looks like the same sword as in all the bonfires. Eerie. It's really eerie. But I must constantly swallow. As much as I'm into breaking the game to make it easier for me, because Dark Souls is already hard and I need to get every leg up I can, at the same time though, I feel like I'm cheating. So hang on a bit. Let me collect my thoughts. It's evidently they're scrambled. And figure out where to go next. Oh hey, I think I just found it. I just went to the other side and I was like, oh, look at that. I bet that little guy's gonna come back to life. Yeah, maybe not. I'm noticing these guys have a really good knack for waiting until you're not. Well, hi! You seem a tad upgraded. Mostly in that you're on fire. You know, the average guy I see is not on fire. Find that very interesting. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Well, holy crap, man! I just fell through like four floors! And now I can hear all these angry undead peasants trying to. Oh crap, it's one of the angry undead peasants! Oh man, I'm gonna fall off a cliff. Oh crap, I'm dead. How am I not dead? Holy crap! There's tons of the buggers! What is like the idea supposed to be that you're supposed to just like keep falling and falling until eventually like you stop just like I did? Oh, great! Oh, sweet, an item. And probably another cliff for me to fall off of. Crap. Yeah, there. Wow. Wow, I just got totally owned. Let me get back over there. I think I know the quick way now. Wait a second. Okay, so there's a path I went down. There's another path. I'm like, ooh, another one. This will probably have something better. Or not. What was that noise? Or is it just more holes? Is this like more holes in the ceiling? Just everywhere. More holes. I don't know why there's so many holes in the ceiling, but there is. So I guess what I have to do then is to be like really careful about where I land. Strength ring. That must be like the dexterity ring. Yeah, so I guess what I gotta do is I just gotta be like really careful how I fall and where. So I don't. Oh. I thought that was another guy. I was like, okay. Yeah, suck it. Yeah, so I just gotta be like really careful where and how I fall, so that if and when I do, which I will. Oh, that didn't work at all. He's like, ha, got you good. I think you sure did. Hold on. Yeah, there you go. So, yeah, so I can land in a particular way, so that they don't kill me dead. Wow, that is some really weak stone you got there. This is the worst quality cement work I have ever seen in my life. I have no idea what kind of accent that is. Whatever it is dead awful, so I will continue to use it until further notice. Alright, there's a safe room. I don't even see any in here. I guess all those ones from before were like... Holy crap! I guess all those ones from before just like fell through. Alright, let's see if I can at least land on one of these idiots. They're not idiots. See? I'm not sure why I called them idiots, but I did. They probably deserved it. The jerks. Gotcha. Gotcha good. And see, you get items. You get items. I get whatever a partisan is. Sounds regal? Question? Oh, yeah, that's just a cliff. He's like, oh, that's just a cliff. I see those ledges though, so I can't help but think there's like something on them. Alright, great, there's a big guy. Let's just fall in here. I get nothing for my efforts. Except for that guy who's just breathing fire and crap, whom I cannot hurt. Oh, I guess I can hurt him with fire. I really don't feel like actually fighting him legitimately. I'm just not feeling it. You feel me, guys? I'm just not feeling it. Oh, crap, he's coming towards me. No. I don't think he recognizes my existence. Alright, let's get a iron arrow up in here. I never use bows, so this is why I don't feel bad doing this. Excuse me, RJ, sure. How do I fire this again? Alright. Because of the left hand, that's right. Doink. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Screw that. I guess I'll just go down and actually kill him. He's like, hey, you jerk. Oh, he knows I'm here. He knows I'm here. Somehow, despite not having a head, which is where most of your senses are located, especially the ones that can see distances. Ah! I mean, cockroaches have proved that they can survive without their heads, but that's because they have other senses they can. Oh, crap! That lava landed directly on me. I don't think a cockroach is a good example. I mean, it's just most of your son. Gollum! Most of your senses are located on your head. It's where your sight lives, it's where your taste lives, it's where your hearing and your smell. The smell is pretty much the only sense you're gonna have without all this. Is your sense of touch, which I guess you could sense the vibrations in the air. It just strikes me that the lava it strikes me that the lava coming out of your arm would prevent that, you know, because like it would fluctuate the air so much that you'd be like, oh, I can't see anything or I can't feel anything. That's really freaky looking. Bet this little bugger is gonna come to life. Oh, look, you didn't come to life. Are you going to come to life? Is anything here going to come to life? Is anything alive in the first place? Well, holy crap, you just broke the guardrails. Now this place is not safe for elderly people and children. You fiendish fiend. Oh, well. So I can just, like, shove these things over. Yeah, gotcha. Wait a second. I knew it. You thought you were going to... Oh, great. Now I'm going to... I had my shield up, but okay. Okay. I had my shield up, but okay. I bet I can just sprint through now. Bet I can. Be right back. Be right back. Dang it. I bet I would have made it too. It didn't work. Just, oh crap, it didn't work. Please don't follow. Oh, he is so following me. He's like, I am on board with this party. See that chump over there? I'm gonna kill him. Okay, that guy's got the weird little, like, dust cloud thing around him. Just like the other guys did. Oh, I want this. Hello? It's like, I want this. Oh, hello. How are you doing? How am I not dead? Salutations. Totally worth it! Totally worth it! I have no idea what a sorcery clutch ring is, but I read it in a split second and it makes it totally worth it. So I guess I do have to go through this slowly. But he's got, like, the weird little ash covering that, the other soldiers had when the one Ash Lady, you guys know what I'm talking about, like the weird, I don't, the soul of Diabella or whatever it was called. They had the ash covering around them when she was there, and like I broke her, and they all went, ugh, and they all went weaker, so I killed them. He's got the same thing, so I bet another one is nearby, and the fact that I've gotten like five of them, I don't even know how many of the things I have. If I go to the bottom. Yeah, I got five of the things. Soul of Nidalia, Bride of Ash. Like, I'm gonna be late. No, I missed my elevator. Meow. Dang it. But, I got, like, five of the bloody things, so... I bet, like, I'll get them all, and it'll combine, and they'll be like, wow, you're magical. And I'll be like, yes, yes, I am. Anyway, speed up as I kill these guys. Oh, what now?
No!
Lava killed me. Well, I was gonna stick behind and kill that guy, but then he immediately got back up again, and I went, oh crap, I forgot! The statue's a necromancer! Guys, that statue is a necromancer. It's a statue. It's a necromancer. It's a statue, which is a necromancer. I think it's that arrow didn't curve towards me. They usually do. Well, I went down that other path, and I got the strength ring, which I just realized I didn't even look at to see what it was. So I just gotta find that necromancer. I just gotta find the necromancer statue. That's probably where I'm at. Is that it? Are they both it? Oh crap. You smelter. Oh crap. Running. Oh man, how many of these things are there? I have no smelter wedges. I'm out of smelter wedges. Look at all these things on the ground. They kind of, oh crap. Sweetest deals of bonfire. That's awesome. Gimme. So I have no more smelter wedges. Great. This is great. Great. What'd that thing just say? Pretty sure it just insulted me. Oh. Titanite. Holy crap. Titanite chunk. Hot diggity. Thank you, God. Alright, I needed a bunch of those. Soul and Adalia. That's great. How many of these things are there? Because I only had six of the... Oh, no. You gotta keep running, man. You gotta keep running. We are running for our life. Look, we gotta run, bro. Hopefully, one of these ashen corpses... There's four of the things. Was I supposed to save them? Oh, man. If I was supposed to save them, that's gonna be the... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Holy crap, did I think just jump in the air? I think it did. Was I supposed to save the wedges so that I could use them on these so that the boss fight is easier? If so, dang, that sucks. Oh well, screw it. See what happens. I mean, I destroyed one of them. Whoa, hello. Is this Fume Knight? I think this is the one they said was, what a weird way to... He doesn't even really, like, try to hit me. He's just kind of like, eh. I'll kind of let it go. Ow, crap. Well, I can only assume your weakness is not fire. Yeah, fire did do diddly. In fact, it may have just healed you. He fights so weird. Alright, I probably should try to find, like, use humanity at least once. And, like, look around and see if I can find any friends. Just to look, I'll give it one more shot. I'm pretty sure every time I hear one of those things talk, it's like, for you! You. But man, if he like goes to each one of those souls and like heals off of them or something, I'm gonna be really angry. Well, nah, I'm not gonna be angry so much as like, ah, crap, really? Alright, bud. Wakey. Oh, yeah, but the whispering voice is it. I know I mentioned it before, but it still gets to me. Eh. That's supposed to be a block? You just gotta hold it in front of you, and your knee is clipping through. Ah, gotcha. Oh, do you see that magic? I just appeared right in front of your eyes. Oh, I'm out of stamina. It's like I'm out of stamina, therefore the magic has stopped. So I wonder what else you're gonna do. Or is this gonna be another sword fight? I mean, okay, I'm okay with sword fights, but more and more I'm understanding why people didn't like Dark Souls 2 as much as Dark Souls 1. Because like a lot of it is just sword fights with humans. That's not the... Well, crap. That's not the worst thing in the world. It's glowing! Is it because you hit me with it? It could be. You got a ton of health, dude. Yeah, it's not the worst thing in the world. It's just when literally every single fight is just... He just healed. Why did he just heal? Everyone see that? He just healed. Is it because he hit me with that thing and he like sapped my strength? Well, what the crap, man? Why are you healing? Oh crap. Roll! Okay, so he hit me with that again. So I can only assume it's like, oh, okay, so he hit the ground. And then what? I gotta heal again. And he's healed! What in the world? Why is he healed? Why isn't my voice working? Okay. What kind of cheap nonsense is that? What, do I, like, have to find more of those spikes, because I went everywhere, okay? This area is clear. Or I just realized I didn't document the last, I think, two. Now, let's try humanity. I don't know. See if you can, like, find anything useful. And then I'll switch out my ring of binding with my, something useful. Like my old sun ring. Yeah. Oh, sweetest deals. I already found one. And we only got one of those giants to kill. Hey, too hard. Steelheart, Ellie. Ellie! 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 Ellie's like, what the crap, man? Oh, no, it's you again. I'm like, it's me! He's like, she's like, ah, this idiot. Oh, there's two of them. That's right. I forgot. That's still okay, because I was a Carhelion of the Fold? Holy crap! Ellie! Look, I brought friends! Ellie's like, what the crap are those things? Oh, he appears to be a wizard majig. The wizard majig isn't very good at wizard majigging. That guy's just frozen in space and time, and I'm going to abuse that. I don't know why he's frozen in space and time, but crap, I woke him up. I woke him out of space and time, but he's like, I'm free, thank you. Ellie, you just keep punching him, I guess. Ellie's like, I know exactly what to do. Starts wailing on him. Ah, crap. Ellie, you get that. Yeah, you get him good. Get him with those fisticuffs. Look, I'm just gonna wail on him from here, okay? Ah, crap. Boom! I Carhelion of the Fold, who's already almost dead. You should heal. You should heal up, bud. Just, like, eat some Rice Krispies or drink some Sunny D, something, I don't know. Can anyone explain what the crap this thing is? Examine. No smelter wedge. Well, crap, am I gonna have to, like, Google where to get smelter wedges? Because I'm pretty sure I searched everywhere. And they're like, why the crap are we here? Well, Carhelion, you're going to die. However, first we will sacrifice you to the great god of the Fume Knight. It's pronounced Fume. The Fume Knight. I don't know what the crap I'm supposed to do against this thing. Maybe it like, oh, that'd be such a cool idea. If it like dropped smelter wedges over time. So you had to purposefully die to shut down. Oh crap, there goes Carhelion. The Carhelion is gone. Oh man, Ellie's gonna die. Ellie's so dead. Okay, so his sword's glowing again. His sword, look at his sword glow. Man, I'm doing like no damage. Holy crap. I'm doing no damage and Ellie's getting owned. What, do I need to like constantly wail on him? Well, dude, back off for a second. Okay, I gotta heal. I'm like keeping an eye on his health bar. It didn't seem like there's any reason for it to go up. He just decided to have it go up and his health bar went up. Hence why I was like, what the crap is going on? Okay, that's also the first time damage has turned yellow instead of red, which usually is like the indicator that you're doing good. Ellie, don't die. Oh crap, Ellie, I'm going to die. Ellie, no. My disappearing and reappearing out of existence can only last so long, Ellie. Wow. Oh, see there, he tried to regenerate again. He's just like, I'm just going to regenerate for no- Oh, there I go. But you guys saw that, right? Where it's just like, you see his health all of a sudden, it's like, what in the world? I mean, we're both wailing on him, so it's like, I'm trying to and it just stayed still, but that's so weird. I don't want to use up all my humanities, since I know I'm actually trying to save them. Okay, so we know fire doesn't work. We'll save those, at least. And this time, let's actually just try to take these guys all one at a time, as opposed to all at a time. So that way, whose nose actually lives. Maybe these guys actually drop him. Oh, he's healing. He's healing. That lady is healing him. Straight up. That is some ridiculous stuff right there. She is healing that. Yep, look at that thing. It is just regenerated endlessly. So I gotta sit here while Ellie dies and just wail on this thing so that it stays dead. Ellie, your attacks are doing next to nothing. Alright, so I killed it, so I don't have a smelter. This is so stupid. See, now I feel like I'm being punished for using the smelter wedges. Wasn't I supposed to use the smelter wedges? Wasn't that like my job? I mean, I can think, now looking back, I can think of multiples of those guys that really, oh crap, that really didn't need smelter wedges, but at the same time, I'm just like, what in the world? I'm being punished. I really don't like it when Dark Souls does that. This isn't the only time Dark Souls does that. I mean, if we want to just take this game in particular, not like the series, but just this game, The Doors of Pharos, another big example. It's just The Doors of Pharos. The doors of, oh, looks like you might get a prize. I'm like, yeah, prize. And they're like, yeah, prize. You get nothing. I'm like, what? What kind of bullcrap's this? The Carhelius is walking through like, I got this. Ellie's getting owned. I love how Ellie just punches everything. I bet Ellie's doing like next to no good at all. Look, he's already regenerated. He's already regenerated because of you. You wuss. If you guys wouldn't suck so much, maybe he would regenerate. Did you call upon us because he regenerated? Yes. Shut up. But now I'm missing because Ellie's in the way. Wow, Ellie's not in the way anymore. Neither is anyone else. And look, he just regenerated again. Like, no... No warning, no way to stop it, no reason, just I'm gonna regenerate now, if you don't mind, if it's no trouble. And what am I supposed to do against this thing? Am I supposed to, like, break something, or, I don't know. This is stupid. He's full health again. If this guy wasn't, like, doing anything weird, he'd still be ridiculously hard. Oh, now he's coughing or whatever. Now he's gonna regenerate. You guys punch him or something. I gotta get my stamina back up. Okay, there you go. Yeah, they're definitely healing him. They are definitely healing him. This is nonsense. Great, so what am I gonna do? Yeah, there goes Carhelion of the Fold. Big shock, he's dead. Well, crap, man. Just die already. Oh, there I go. Okay, not a big shock that I'm dead. I'm gonna Google where to get more smelter wedges because it strikes me that this is stupid. I'm pretty sure I heard one of those things just insult me again. And I need to get more of these things. It's important, so be right back. So according to the internet, it's this. It's this elevator, I think. What are the instructions? Go to the elevator on the left, take another elevator up, right after, go right. So, left, up, right. Left, up, right, up. Path? I don't know, we're looking for an elevator. Hopefully there's actually another elevator over here or something. Maybe it's talking about that one. Haven't I used this elevator before? Or is there like another one? I mean, all it really said was once you activated all elevators, and I'm sitting here going, well, I did I? Or was I supposed to go the other way? It's like, wait, is this the right way? I don't actually know. Oh, wait, hang on. I completely forgot about this. So is there gonna be like another one? Okay, I know what some of you guys may be saying. It's just like, well, Max, you just cheated, didn't you? You just looked it up. It's like, yeah, you know what, you're absolutely right. I did cheat. I'll fully admit it. I cheated. But the fact is, I thought I had this area clear. I thought it was 100%. That's why I was sitting there like, what in the world, guys? And I may have just chosen the wrong path. Prowlers? Hi! Oh, wait, hold on. That's another whatchamacallit, isn't it? Just stop that. Okay, stop. Stop that. Stop it. I'm gonna push you down the elevator shaft. Are you ready for it? Wanna play a game? Wanna play a game? It's called The Game of Me Pushing You Down an Elevator Shaft. It's a fun game. The whole family can play. The elevator shaft has no limits. Unlike you, who are about to die. And I'm keeping you away from that statue because I think it's healing you for some unknown reason. I don't know why this universe has a vendetta against me, but it does, and it's irritated. Why does everyone here hate me? I'm just another undead. Doesn't that mean everyone should love me? I mean, they love the other undeads, right? Therefore, I should be loved. But no. I'm pretty sure I killed that thing. Well, crap, I got this thing sitting here now. That's cool. Well, even if I get... Oh, what? What? There's more, you guys. Well, I guess that explains Prowl... Oh, there's like three of them. Crap, man. Freddy. Don't get healed by the... Really? Really? They're all sitting there like, yeah, we did it. We're such beasts. I'm sitting there like, it was 4 versus 1. With the crap. Hey, let me explore a little bit. So I wonder what's down this side path. Other than explosives and fire for some reason. I don't know why there's fire. What the crap's that thing? Oh, it's just one of those dudes. One of those guys. Hey guys. Don't swing that sword around willy-nilly. That guy's really tired. Look, this guy needs a break, okay? Yeah. He's just sitting there like, man, I'm just so beat from this day of just walking around and carrying a barrel. Because evidently that's my job. I just walk around and carry barrels. And just, apparently that's what I do for a living. Just gotta feed the wife and kids at home by walking around with this barrel. Some lacerating knives, that's nice. If everything literally wasn't like a piece of armor coming to life and trying to kill me, I bet that'd be really cool. Unfortunately for me though, it is. Okay, I'm so sorry. You're gonna have to run towards them. Go buddy, go. Go, 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 go. Bow! Suck it. That didn't work at all. What the crap? Running. The guy's like, hey, what's going on? I'm like, just run! Run towards the enemy! Run towards them in force! That actually worked perfectly. Thanks, guys. Oh, crap, there's still one left. Oh, yeah, I mean, we just took, like... took like three dudes out, we took two dudes out, and then another two if you want to. Hey, it blew a hole in the wall. I didn't know there was a dispelling ring. What does that do? Let's see, here it is. Oh wait, that's increased the strength. Let's see a ring that looks different. I mean, I feel really stupid. Oh, here it is. Increases magic, lightning, fire, and dark defense. Cool. Oh, so it's like the resistance ring. But... yeah. It's like the resistance ring, but with everything else. Alright, hopefully there's not any stupid amount of enemies again, because that was dumb. And I was just down that path. Hopefully this isn't something trying to kill me. Because that would be rubbish. It would. Sweet, it steals 4 smelter wedges. I need 3. And there's one by where those prowlers are. I bet this will end well. See, it ended great. I bet this will end well. Yep. Alright, be right back. Because I'm going to rush over, kill that one statue by the prowler smelter, then go downstairs and kill the rest of the prowler smelters. And I think by that I'll have 10 total. And then hopefully they won't endlessly heal him, because I have a feeling that it's going to be pretty much impossible to, you know, kill that guy if those 4 are out there. Then I'll grab him, Ellie, and what's-his-face, and do it again. And have at him till they die. Till they die a terrible death. Like they deserve, probably. Maybe. I just realized, by they, I actually mean it's the Fume Knight. But, frankly, the possessed armor, the headless whatever, they deserve it too. Really? Probably. Oh, crap, I missed. I'm still alive there, that's good. Holy crap, there's millions of the guys! Conveniently, though, as I am... Run away! Run away! Thank you! As I killed him, or like, I you know how I killed the first one? Oh, crap. Yeah, they're archering me from a distance. Why, hi, Mr. Iron Bull. This looks familiar. I bet that's gonna come to life and wreck my crap. Sweetest deal's a bonfire. They're like, no, get him away from the bonfire! Not the bonfire! Not the bonfire! Well, I still gotta off the guy. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, this is where the other boss is. Oh! This is where he is. Alright, cool. I just gotta kill the Prowlers. Yeah, let's just finish off the Prowlers. Where are the Prowlers? This is where they pop up, right? Or do I have to be, like, right here for them to pop up? Yep, I had to be right there. Alright, I just gotta off these guys quick. And then kill that one optional boss. I mean, the wiki said I had to kill the main boss first. So maybe I misread it. Oh man, there's just so many of the guys. Well, now that I know where the boss is, I'm just gonna use fire willy nilly because I don't care. I don't care. I don't give a single crap. I missed. Run away! Be impressed by my skills in magic. That's not magic, this is a ring. How am I still alive? Haha, got you fooled! It's like I die, pop back up. Haha! Wow, I'm so lucky that thing was going up. I should have been dead. Why am I not dead? He's like, this one's a tricksy. I'm like, yes I am. Oh, 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 you guys are very weak to my spear attack. Probably because, you know, you're not really wearing much for armor, you have no shield. Mad Warrior. So they're just called Mad Warriors. That's kind of cool, actually. Alright, normal fire orb. This is how I do it. Like, Thumbnail, what do you want to do now? Oh, crap! Oh! No, hey, no, you don't. So just from seeing that they can heal. So I gotta focus on one at a time. Just keep aiming at that one. Fine, I'll off you. So this dance of fire, I'll admit off camera I kind of played with it a little bit just to see like, okay, so how does this thing really work? Yeah, you know, that was around the time where I also like spent all my souls and leveled up and stuff. Oop. So that was fun. And I kind of figured it out. It's basically, the enemy's got to be within a certain range. Okay. Back off, bro. Back off. Back. Oh. The enemy's got to be within a certain range, and there's just like this snake that just goes across. It's actually really cool. If you hit, which you won't 90% of the time. Unless it's like a really big enemy or there's like tons of the guys, you know? If there's tons of the guys, then all's fair game. Yeah. These guys are tough. They're utilizing teamwork. Eh. That guy's healing. Jerk. Not like I ever heal. Ever. Ever, ever. Hang on, guys. I'm hurt a little bit. Hang on. I need to heal. Eh. 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 So as I said... Oh, dude. That was my head. Dude. De crap. The crap, glug glug. Alright, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. He's like, I am the way of the samurai. We are egg. I never thought someone would take a piece of metal and put it on a stick and attack me with him. Like, that's right, sucker. Haha. You can never get over European ingenuity with your katana and your moon speak. Learn how to speak Japanese. I learned a new word today. Senshi. Means sense. I didn't know that. Hopefully I said it right. Alright, so my goal is to beat this boss and the other boss. That's my goal. Now imagine I'll be able to take this guy on. And get that, like, look at that thing. Look at that. The handle is huge. That's a cavalry. Oh, so I do have to still kill him. I thought the memory thing would work. Oh, okay, well, final. I'm just gonna, you know, the smelter throne, lowermost floor. Well, I'm just gonna hop on down there and kill the Fume Knight, I guess. No big deal. NBD? No, I hate it when people, I hate it when people talk in text. Alright, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, heal that little bit. We're still gonna have to kill the, whatchamacallits, but this will make it a lot easier. So, first thing I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna sprint over to you. Off you. It's like, eh! I feel so weird. Like, at first, or maybe it was just because the one didn't have a face, I didn't really think of them as creatures, because I was just like, yeah, whatever. Just go run and kill them. So just, you know, either run by or just run and kill them. Now that I actually, like, examine them, it's like this weird, grotesque body holding itself with hands and covering its head. It's kind of freaky, like, why would your soul break into that, of all things? Like, top 10 things I want my soul to turn into after it breaks off of me. It's like, what? No. What was that one person? Oh, yeah, the queen! Crap, man, you got a lava person following you. The queen from the ice place, they said, like, someone destroyed my father. They didn't say his name specifically, but I kind of guessed that he was Father Manus from the, oh, yeah, you guys are doing way more damage to him. That he was going to be, like, Father Manus from the first Dark Souls DLC, the Prepare to Die edition. Which, by the way, is the absolute best name for a DLC I have ever heard in my entire... Well, it was a name for a legendary edition of the game, but still... This Prepare to Die. I heard that, I was like, oh, that's so great! I was saying words a few seconds ago. But, yeah, they kind of said, like, oh, I'm literally a splinter of his soul broken off. And I was like, oh, that's really sad. I caused that. Because, like, in a different game, I killed you. Alright, so I don't know what happened to the other one, but I'm going to assume it's dead and move on with my life. Guys, what in the world, guys? Guys, why isn't this thing dead? Guys, and they're like, it's not our fault, dude. We didn't know it was in there. I was like, really? I highly doubt that. I bet you knew all along, stinking jerks. Oh, yeah, I gotta get that last slash. There we go. Okay. This should be a cinch. This should be pretty easy. Now that he doesn't have, like, weird harpy ladies healing him all the time. Big jerk. Alright. Let's do this, Fume Knight, as I increase my stamina like a cheater. Sup. Holy crap! Just giant thing of magic goes flying by. Oh! Oh! He was even gunning for me. Oh! Crap! Run away! Heal! If I said it that I can't get over Steelheart Ellie just punching. Just sit there, I got this! I got this! You're punching him, I got this! Ah, crap. Ah! Really? Ah! Dang it, speed up! Actually, wait, I'm gonna try it without. I'm gonna try it. I was like, you know, I was just kind of relaxing because I knew that. I was like, speed up, and then I just relaxed a little bit. But, you know, forget that mess. I'm going to just do it on my own. Screw those two. I don't need them. Waste my... Oh, hang on. Which do I want? Poise, probably. He's like, he's coming out of the ground getting ready to kill me. I'm like, which ring do I want? Well, clearly I have to keep the Skeptic's, the Simpleton's ring, which I actually learned is a lot more than just that awesome animation, which is awesome, by the way. Apparently, like, increases my adaptability, it makes me have more invincibility frames, just like a bunch of other cool little small, it increases my poise, too. There's all this cool little stuff, all accompanied by the best animation of rolling ever known to mankind. Well, there's probably other really cool ones too, but I don't know about you guys, but poosh is so cool. I remember poosh Ow. Boosh! Boosh! What game is that where they, like, they had custom reloading animations and they were just ridiculous? I forget. Oh, crap. So, swords all glowy, what does that mean? I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna preemptively heal. Boosh! Boosh! Is that, like, the heat of battle rising and— oh, I just screamed. It was like the heat of battle rising or what? Come on. Oh, no. Ah, gotcha. Oh, dang it. I think I'll be able to do this on my own. I mean, if this is all he does, and he's, like, only hard because of... Ah, great. What's that gonna do? Ah, great. Your sword's on fire! Really? What is that? Oh. Well, holy crap! That was kind of awesome. At least now I only got one sword to worry about, right? And he's left-handed. People always freak out when everyone's left-handed. Okay, I got... Ah! Okay, that's throwing me off! How he's not... He doesn't go, yeah! He goes, That throws me off. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. I will speed up, though, to get in there. I guess I should start talking. I just realized that I was like, once again, I started going to Zen mode. I was like, alright. I'm gonna take this guy down and murder him. I'm gonna wear his hat. It's gonna be a nice hat. But it was like, oh wait, hold on. Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright, we're good, we're good. We're good, we're good. Itch my nose. Itch my nose to show superiority. Alright, there we go. Okay, come on, heal, heal, heal. Wipe my face to show superiority. This is how Max shows superiority on the battlefield. He just starts, like, messing with his face, itching it. Oh, he's a shieldy. Alright, there you go. Yeah, you're not too bad. I don't get why people say he's, like, super hard. I mean, his actions are a little weird, like, in how he fights, but... If that hit me, I would have called so much shenanigans. Ah! Okay, that was legit. Like, that was legit. Well done. Put the other sword away and just use the giant fire one, okay? Come on, just use the giant fire one. It's easier. Or at least it's easier to follow. Actually, never mind. This is working just fine. He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm like, you sure are, bud. Okay. 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 There you go. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, just ran to hammer space. Oh, wait, he's gonna... I thought he was gonna do, like, a shockwave. Alright, so it's gonna do the giant weird... Huh. Well, it looks like I'm totally fine! Wait, oh, for a second I thought he, like, put it out by hitting the ash. I was gonna be like, what? Really? That's awesome! Yeah, he's moving a lot faster, but... Oh, it's gonna be... Yeah, I don't want to be close when he does that. I want to be as far away as possible. Yeah, okay, there you go, there you go. Okay. Oop! Oh, he must like barely touch me. Heal, heal, heal. Ah! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Do something else. Just stay away from me. There you go. There's a good... Fume Knight. Fume, fume. I kind of would like to heal again. Oh, crap! He barely stopped in front of me. I'm just gonna break this small life gem just to kind of even out the rest of my health. And the health I just lost because I'm an idiot. Oh, there it goes. You just keep swinging your sword over there. Oh, wow. His radius got huge. I didn't even... Ah! Dang it! Alright, speed up. I think I got this guy. I think I can do this. It's just, it almost always happens when you get hurt and you're trying to heal and you're trying to like get away from it. He's just like on your case. But, just give me a second. Alright, here he goes again. Ah, dear. Yeah. Crap! Alright. I can work with this. Watch. I'll work with this. I'm really good at working with this. Why is he all the way over? Hello. He was like, oh dear. Alright, there it goes. Speed up again. Speed up again. That is tough. I know I can do this on my own, though. I am 100% confident I can do this on my own. Ah, nah! Oh, I didn't even realize that. I thought I had my shield up. So I was like, alright, alright, alright. I was watching him, I thought I had my shield up, so I was like, alright, alright, alright. Oh, dang it. Ah, oh, man. But I'm gonna get this guy. Stop saying that. What? Oh, come on. I only even got a few hits in him. Oh, and I just realized I'm 550. Over 50 deaths today. God, it makes me feel bad. I feel terrible. Alright, fine. Wait, no, hold on. I can't bring either of them in because I was like, fine, I'll use a summon. I'm like, wait, no, I can't do that. Why? Because then I'll have to kill the giants again. And I don't want to kill the giants. That's not fun. Alright, speed up again. What? I dodged that. Nonsense. Ah, no. I'm down to half health. And I was just about to say, I think I'm starting to figure out a strategy. I think so. It's just kind of the same logic as the smelter demon. Really, it's kind of the same logic as any irregularly large human. Which really is the strategy for pretty much every single Dark Souls character. Just focus on a side and keep rolling towards it. And like, whenever they're about to attack, just roll towards that side. I mean, it seems to work for the most part with this guy. It's just he turns big and then his attacks start getting like a really big hitbox. It's like, ah, okay, this is an issue. Ah! Come on! Oh, there you are! Oh, okay, I'm determined to not use Ellie. Or whatever that other guy's name was. I'm determined not to use them. Oh. Ah, of course. It's like, I'm just gonna drink my Estus. Oh. Oops. Oh, I'm... Meanie. What? Come on! Alright, fine. I'll grab the magic man. And Ellie. And see if I can sneak around the giants. Because frankly, I don't want to deal with them. So, interestingly enough, I think he actually gets harder if you use friends. Because I'm looking at the amount of damage I'm doing and the amount of damage they're doing. And it's decreased drastically. So I'm sitting here like, we're not making very much progress. Like, I remember, before, a few slashes in and I would be like, to the level of damage he's at now, and I was like, I'm kind of at a snail's pace. I will admit, though, the magic they're doing is pretty cool, but at the same time, I'm just sitting, oh crap, I'm just sitting here like, guys, what's up with this boss? Why is he a lot harder than before? Maybe I was wrong in my choice. I'll admit it, maybe I was wrong. I don't know. Oh, Carly's so dead. Yep. I like that music stops just for that 1 second. 1 second of, oh crap, someone's dead. They're dead. They died. People are dead, Max. There's steel hearts. Aw, oh, Ellie's getting owned. Ellie's like, I can do this, I'm a trooper. I'm like, Ellie, give up. Ellie, run. Oh, alright. So, Ellie, with our powers combined, we got him to almost half health. And by our powers combined, I mean Carhelion did help at all. Yeah, you sit there and punch him. You punch him like you mean it, because I know you do. Okay. I really hope, like, the amount of... Oh, crap. Run, Ellie, run. Ellie, run. Ellie, when he stabs his sword in the ground, you run. When he does that weird little circle thing, you run. Basically, all of his attacks, you run. Ah, dear. Run, Ellie! Ellie, you're horrible at your job. This is Ellie Y. Sorry, last time I fought with Ellie, I kept telling, like, stories of Last of Us. It was, like, me just shouting at Ellie. It's like, Ellie, I love you, but what the crap? Okay. Alright. Hopefully the amount of damage I can do to him has increased. Okay. Oh, no, it hasn't. He's just permanently harder now. Or at least permanently for this battle. He was like, because you cheated, I'm pretty sure you didn't even hit me there. Oh. Okay, I gotta wait for him to do something. I gotta wait for him to, like, do a big sweep attack or something. Yeah, I'll switch direction to see if that... Oh!
Oh,
so,
no!
Note to self. Don't bring friends. You're on your own. Stay on your own. I feel really weird saying that. Just like, look, it's as simple as this. don't use friends! Let's see. Let's... I'm already increasing the crap out of poise, so I better increase... Alright, let's go!
What? What?
No! What? I rolled right into it. So that time I died. Now I'm just mindless. Oh, look at that. So if I didn't hit... Yes! Oh, bring up how many times I died, because the answer is too many. I feel like freaking... What's that guy's name from Sword Art Online? I feel like him. If me and him got a fight in Dark Souls right now, I would win. Oh, bring up that poster. Oh my, yes, feels good. I got 11 of these souls. Hello. Do I kill you too? Are you the lady? Hello, lady. Thank you for the crown. A faint heat lingers in the ancient crown. I will rule this land. It was like, are you, what the? Oh, wait, that's a Mad Warrior mask. I was like, what the crap? I ain't wearing that. New color bubble beyond his borders in an attempt to stave off the curse, perhaps it belonged to what he... Let's see, crown of the old Iron King, when we once ruled the king's sunk below the scorched iron, but the one whose name must never be repeated became Icarus Earth. But these were revenge so long ago, nobody remembers the king's name. Wonder if it has a cool ability. Like mine. Huh. It's also better stats than my mask. You guys cannot imagine just how good that feels to die so many times to a single boss and then to win. Just, yes! It is, what's the word? Euphoric? This is like, I also have a huge headache. The thing is, I'm not done. That took way too long, and I know it took too long, and I'm sorry, but we're not done. However, you know, the more I died, the more I was thinking to myself, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make this a hilarious song. So, hopefully that turned out well. I need one more chunk. One more chunk in my katana will be... One more chunk, and then I'll be able to like, put the slab on him, make that katana plus 10. Let's look at the stats now. The stat difference is, it's 155, and then it's fire instead of lightning. So if I meet an enemy that's, like, really strong against, like, fire, really strong against lightning, I'll be able to switch that out. So that makes me pretty happy. And I've been pumping everything into Le Strength. Working on them steroids. Oh, that feels good. Thank you. Thank you for the steroids. Now let's see if that actually makes a difference in, like, the stats. Not too much. I mean, it does have... Oh, it does... Oh, so if you get that thing... Wait, what? Yeah, let's go to my stats. Weird, I wonder why lightning is so much more potent. Oh, well. Okay, so there is one more boss, and it is in the Smelter Throne. So, I'm just like... So, we're gonna kill him, and then we're done with this DLC, and holy crap, he's glowing. I think that's Maku. I was like, what the crap you think you are? I killed your dad. Oh, I'm just gonna do the walk-in thing. I'd touch it, I'd be like, yee! Alright, so I gotta kill what is evidently a samurai. Oh, cool. Hopefully this battle doesn't have a time limit since, you know, it's like, oh, you can't stay in memories for long. So hopefully... Oh, the color just came back. Ah, great. Wait a second, what? You guys! I killed you guys! And you're way stronger versions because that should have killed you. Great, I'm gonna have to run past those. That thing's gonna spit at me. The thing is, I want that. Can I, like, get my spear out? I forgot I unequipped it. This is stupid. I don't want to deal with this! You can sit there and freak out all you want. Ow! I hate my life! That's not true, I don't hate my life. I just hate this game! That's not true, I love this game. I just hate this right. Run through the doorway! Now that I got my stuff. Oh crap, hey dude. Hey! Listen! Can we like calm down a little? Fine. I'm not gonna calm down, I'm gonna cut you in half. I'm just gonna. There you go, have fun with that. A lone knight's helm, rusted coin, yeah, whatever. Let's go to that other doorway. See ya, suckers! Oh, is this gonna lead to its butt? What a weird looking tail. I should have just like tail with you or something. That would suck. Looks like he's just gonna sit here. Oh! Dude! If this thing stays permanently dead, that'll be worth it. He's like, I can't believe you just did that. Be right back. Come on, do it. Come on. What, the fireball goes through him? Really? Doubt that. It's full of nonsense is what that is. So I'm remembering the way to kill these guys. And really, it's that they're a little weaker to stab than, they're a little weaker to stab than they are to slash. And that lightning is pretty effective, and also that if their poise is gone, they can't do crap. So I put back on my stone ring, which I should have done before. That's so full of nonsense. It really is. Oh crap. Oh, there he comes. And with these guys, it just seems like a game of just luring them. Oh. Got you good. He's like, oh, that was my whips, my hip wiggle. My hippie to wiggle. I'm like, oh, got you good. I'm really hoping that'll kick me out of the memory, because, like, oh, one cannot reside in a memory for long. Because that'd be really jerky. Like, in all honesty, that would be really jerky. Like, middle of the boss fight, oh, can't reside in a memory for long. You're like, what the crap? Seriously? Oh, pardon me, Mr. Lizard. You see, I cut the wall. I meant to cut you. I'm so sorry. Fireball, cool. Well, that's it. So congratulations. Oh, crap. I was like, wait, what? The cliff? It was like a bonfire over here. Bonfire, sink to like, give me some water to spritz up or some. Oh, crap. It was like, oh, wait, crap. See, like, okay, so now that I put back on the stone ring, you can see that it's like every time I hit them, they're like, oh crap, and they can't move. Which is, you know, perfect for me, obviously. Okay, there we go. So I'm wondering if this is the guy. Wow. This would actually, like, no nonsense. In real life, this would be really hard to stand on. Oh! Whoa! I don't think those fireballs can actually hurt me, but I'm gonna sit here and pretend they can. Okay, I gotta get this guy out of range of the archers. Perfect. Alright, there we go. Alright! Get out! Man, I wish they just come over here, but they're perfectly content to beat over there. Okay, why would I want to go down here? Crap, that's armor. Like, that's the sound of clinking armor. Oh, hey. Doink, doink, doink. What, you didn't like it when I was down there? Well, tough ragos. Yeah, looks like those fireballs can't hurt me as long as I'm up here. Oh, I get it. So if there's any treasure, you're like, I gotta go down and get the treasure. And then you'll die. Because of the fireball lizards. That's pretty funny. That is really funny and pretty clever. If I could add one thing to your diabolicalness, Dark Souls, it would be that there would be some grates. Oh, hi. Doink. Doink. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, I'm out. If I could add to your diabolicalism, Dark Souls, it would be that some of the grates would fall as you walked on them. Just to be like, oh, suck it! Oh, you wouldn't take any fall damage. Oh, crap. You wouldn't take any fall damage. You know, don't worry about that. But, fireballs. Fireballs everywhere. Doink. 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 Yeah, once Stone Ring is on, they're a piece of cake. Assuming you have one at a time and not, like, 15. Your teeth are still freaking out. So is this the path I need to go to? Oh, yeah, this must be it. Oh, they're pretty linear paths. It's pretty clear where they want me to go. I'm serious about the really hoping there isn't a time limit, though. Just, yeah, I'm really hoping they say that, like, just to scare me. Like, ooh, you better hurry. But really, it's just like, whatever. Take your time, man. I don't care. Because, whatever. I could care less. What's over here? Okay. What's this? Twinblade plus 7. That's awesome. Can I get some, like, Titanite chugs? Oh, my voice. Okay, can I get some Titanite chugs? That'd be really appreciated. I would love that. Oh, come on. This is the end? No, it isn't. Come on. Where's the real end? Oh, it's up there. It's like, oh, wait, duh. Okay, so I never had to go down here. Why am I taking note of this, you ask? Because later on, I'm going to want to just sprint through, and, so now I know I can just stay up here. Hopefully, maybe. Watch there be, like, this hidden door I make that goes, like, straight to where I came in from. Oh, crap. Okay, so I don't want to take any risks. We're doing this boss fight first time, whatever it takes. So let's do a quick scan. Is there anywhere I can summon friendlies? Anywhere. Is there anywhere I can summon friendlies? Give me a second while I look around. Okay, I didn't find any, and that scares me. So let's get started. See what you got. Oh, I should have repaired my katana. Hi! You seem like a fairly simple person, I guess? You're fast. You kick. Okay. Oh, you got bleeding. You got bleeding. Can I get your sword if I kill you? I kind of want it. I won't use it. It'll be essentially the same as the wash pole, just with a bigger handle, and therefore more control. But, oh! Alright, let's see what fire does against you. Watch fire do, like, wonders. Oh, whoa! Holy crap! Oh! I don't know what that was, but it scared me. Fire didn't really do much. No. Oh, come on. Let me drink my Estus, you jerk. Okay. You got one kill on me. Be right back. Don't expect any more. That wasn't a good plan. I guess I do have to go through each of them. Well, maybe I'll try again. Because I just got to drop down that hole and then... No, I got to get back up. I have to drop down the hole, go up the stairs, and then go through. But once I get through there, that area... Once I can get through that area, all I got to do is get around two guards. That's it. Which strikes me as not too hard. Did I say two guards? I meant... Five? Crap. Six? How many of you guys are there? Oh, well. I still think it's worth a shot. I got nothing to lose. Guys, wanna hear something scary? I'm doing just about the same amount of damage to this guy that I was the last guy. It's kinda cool. So then, oh! That was well done. I can't even say anything to that. That was well done. Just perfect. Cut. Jump back, stab. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Yeah, so I do about the same amount of damage. That's an issue. But now that I'm there, it's just going to be just like before. Speed up and me fighting him. Problem is, getting there is a little bit of a struggle. It's nice to know, though, that they don't really follow you into each new area. I just wish there was some way I could, like, ward them off, but there isn't, which sucks. I just realized I should have put, this on. No, and I guess I don't need this anymore. So instead, I'm gonna take... This might actually work. Maybe. Actually, no, I want poise. I want poise so I can get through them, so yeah. Alright, we'll keep the montage going. Well, my bad. We'll keep the montage going as long as I can get to, like, a certain point of progress. Come on, sprint. Sprint, buddy. You gotta want to sprint, buddy. Jump down the hole. None of them follow you down the hole. See? None of them follow you down the hole. Now, this part's a little trickier since there's, like, six guys. And there's archers. Oop. Maybe I lied. They kind of follow you. Like, when I came out here, one followed me. Oh, crap. Never mind. It was like, oh, crap. Here they come. Oh, no. Alright. Let's go. It's an honorable duel. He's like, I'm ready to take on some wimpy little human. I'm like, I'm that wimpy little human. Oh, crap. Oh. What? No. Okay. Did he just get a buff? I think he just got a buff. Well, crap. Note to self. Don't let him hit you with that. Yeah, he's glowing like a flashlight. I'm gonna kill you by the end of this episode. You will be dead by the end of this episode. I just want you to know that. You're gonna die. Alright. Back to montage. Oh, come on! I have a boss to kill. Gotta love how I die multiple times just to get to the guy so it doesn't take years. And then he kills me in a few swings. Gotta love that. Just the best. Okay, maybe if I could, like, get between him. Oh, what? I thought that was a pillar. I honestly thought that was a pillar. And then I just got stuck there. I'm just like, wait, what? What's going on? Look, then he rushes and kills me. Gah. So I'm noticing, see, this guy's problem is that he moves around a lot, and he just, like, he whoop, whoop, right back at you. So, I'm noticing, though, that if you lean towards his right, it kind of helps. A little. At least a little. Hey, come on! No! Nonsense! Wait, hold on, am I still alive? Great. That's lovely. Alright, if you don't mind, sir, if you could just politely shove off. Whoa! If you could just shove off while I heal, that'd be great. He's like, no, I'm glowing. Observe my glowiness. I'm like, no. No, please. Thing is, I know for a fact I dodge. I rolled out of the way and everything. He's just like, whoa. And he's just like, no, screw that. I hate you. I'm like, no, you didn't. I saw you miss. I'm 100% sure you missed. He's like, no, I hit you. A bunch of nonsense. Okay. Ah! Doink. Yeah, this is definitely a cherry picking boss. Or cherry tapping. You cannot just wail on this guy. You have to be very meticulous. Ah! Yeah, be very meticulous. Gotta aim your attack! Really gotta screw it. You gotta aim your attacks just right. And you saw I got him down to 2/3 health, and that's a lot of progress. If you didn't hit me with the soul thing, which was complete nonsense, by the way, just saying, complete nonsense, I would have had a better chance. But yeah, I'll keep going though. Oh, come on!
I completely forgot. Apparently, I just got stabbed. So apparently, my future past self told the future for you, the past for me. Told me to do a funny voiceover for the past future minute and a half. I can barely hear it. It's like 4:15 a.m. for me. I'm just gonna hear. But I only know one thing: that man with the cavalry sword has dishonored my family. A slash. He just flipped in.
I'm gonna sit here and make fun of me on Zen mode. I was completely right. It was like that's pretty much what I said. I forget what's the main things with this guy. Stay to his right, really. I mean, his slashes are pretty well
telegraphs is just, yeah, dodge that crap. Dodge the lightsaber of death, if you haven't figured. This guy is really simple. Like, okay, so the Fume Knight's a pain in the butt because he looks weird. This guy's fairly simple. It's just you gotta watch his movements and always have enough stamina for a roll, really. Also, I have a fuzzy blanket because this is what I do when I video edit. I watch silly YouTube videos in the background while video editing, while watching myself murder Sauron. Just look at him. He has dishonored my family, and I'm gonna stab him up. Yeah, there you go. That underslash doesn't work well for you, Sauron. No! Oh, she, I still love, man, okay, so, me record, like, I love that ring. I hope that's in other Dark Souls games somewhere. Except, oh, wait, oh, we did it! Victory! But I already did it! I'm going to shut up now! Prepare for me! Yes! Well-deserved 80,000 souls. Didn't take near as many lives. How many? That many? Cool. Poster, all that jazz. Oh, yes. Yes! So, yeah, I'll admit, sorry, I didn't talk for most of that fight. Future Max, do funny voiceover, which really is just gonna be me making fun of Zen mode. It's a throne. Oh, it's an iron throne. I got a smelter wedge. But I got all of them. I thought. Screw it. Screw it. I don't want to be here anymore. I'm done with this place. I'm done. Do you hear me? I'm done. I am victorious. I have won. Actually, I'm going to move that there. There you go. I have won. It's done. It's done. I did it. I did it all. It's all done. I have entered Zen mode, I have exited Zen mode, it's all done. I cannot think of anything else. Why did I even run back here? I don't know. I'm just so glad I'm done. I'm done, this DLC is complete. I hereby stamp it. It is stamped complete. Oh, what about that area in the Iron Passage where you could see those items up there with the people? Screw that. What about the last Welter Schmed? Screw that. We're done. I told you guys what my mission was when we started this playthrough. My goal is not to get every secret. My goal is not to get every item. My goal is to kill every single boss. And you know, that's what I'm doing. So if you little schmucks don't like it, I'm gonna nab kid. I love you all. I really appreciate the support. Albeit little. It's like, I know no one cares. I know you all think it's funny when I die, and when I try to make song montages out of my death and misery. So, there's that. So, what now, you may ask? Can I, like, reinforce my... I got Twin Blade. Ah, man. I don't want to use my Titan Chunks on that, because I need one more for my sword. Which will then probably be better than... Oh, yeah, that needs Titan Chunks, too. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Just wow. Okay, so in terms of fights, yes, it was just you fighting a swordsman. But that was intense. Just incredibly intense. Let's see that, yeah. I'm not gonna need that, I'm not gonna need that, I'm not gonna need that, I'm not gonna need... Yeah, all these I kinda switch around. Yeah, it's good. But yeah, that was just plain intense. It was nuts. So I'm sitting here just like, wow. Buried in courage, I will help your someday, I'll tell you what. Alright, more to strength. Oops. Strength. There we go. Alright. 7 more levels, we'll be able to dual wield both katanas. And I know the original point of the swordsman was supposed to be... The original purpose of the Wanderer was supposed to be a faster swordsman that, Hey, watch out. A faster swordsman that could, use 2 swords at once. And I remember I experimented with that and then said, I'd rather have a shield. But there are moments, you saw during the
Who's the McCallit boss fight where I was like, man, I wish I could just switch and use this. Those are the kind of moments I'm looking for. And here it is, the final DLC. We'll complete this. We'll go back, probably kill the ancient dragon, probably take care of Pilgrims of the Dark, or maybe just continue on our search for giant souls. Just, wow. This place looks a lot more eerie. Plants and crap. The sign right here is being shot. I don't get that, okay? I really don't get that. Like, is there a point? Is there an honest to goodness point? I really want to open the door. But not yet. On the next episode, we will be taking this DLC down. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below. And, well, I hope to see you then. No. Screw you. Wanna try and make the argument that if you all open fire at me, you'll win? Cause you won't! I can make the bullets move as I want them to. They'll bounce off the walls and kill you all!